everyone. Welcome to watching lesson 13 of Super Kit for Arduino series video tutorials. 8 multiplied by 8 door matrix. Before we start doing this experiment, let's see the filament first. Next, let's see the components to be used in this experiment. SunFounder Uno board, breadboard, 8 multiplied by 8 door matrix, 220 ohm resistors, SM4SC595 chip, USB cable, and jump wheels. Next, let's see the principle of this experiment. If you want to light the LED on the first dot, you should set pin 9 to high level and pin 13 to low level. Then the LED on the first dot will light up. If you want to light the LEDs on the first row, you should set pin 9 to high level and pin 13, 3, 4, 10, 6, 11, 15, and 16 to low level. Then all the LEDs on the first row will light up. If you want to light the LEDs on the first column, you should set pin 13 to low level and pin 9, 14, 8, 12, 1, 7, 2, and 5 to high level. Then all the LEDs on the first column will light up. The principle of 74HC595 has been illustrated previously. One chip is used to control the rows of the door matrix, while the other chip is used to control the columns. That's all for the principle. Let's begin building the circuit. Thank you. After building the circuit, we start programming. Open IDE and edit code. Connect pin ST of sample HC5952 to pin 8 of the SunFounder board. Pin SH to pin 12. Pin DS to pin 11. I suggest you define a data array to store the pattern character code to be displayed on the matrix. Set pins 8, 11, and 12 as output. Transfer 136 byte data in the data array into sample HC595. Scan 100 times for each character. Transfer row code, and then transfer column code. After transferring column code once, the variable that removes one bit left, that's scanning 8 columns. That's all for the code. Compile the code. Run. Download the code. Here we can see the matrix display characters from 0 to F circularly. That's all for this lesson. Thank you for watching. See you next time.